The hub will display a filter icon next to students' names when it is inside an object with the Discuss tool or Assessment tool turned on. When the icon is clicked, it will filter and display just that student's discussions or just that student's assessment results, depending on how the object was designed. First, let's look at an example of the filter being used in a discussion. When clicked, I see just that student's discussion activity. In an object with assessment results, you can click the icon to view that student's assessment attempt.